You're good right there. I can put him right down in this hole.
Okay.
Your clearances are looking good right there. Alright. SO to the skid.
SO to the skid.
SO ready to hoist.
Clear to hoist.
Alright, RS is coming out. RS is on the skid. RS is off the fork strap. RS is going out. Give me right, a little right. We're right above a snag. 3, 2, 1. Hold right there. Actually, you can get a little bit more. A little more right. We're still going out. A little more right, Jim. Don't want to get close to the snag here. Clearances are looking good. You can hold right there. He's still going out. Looking good. He's going to be on the ground in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, he's on the ground. And he's disconnected. Hook's coming back in. And we're clear of all obstacles with the hook. No one reversal. SO ready for the skid?
Clear to the skid.
SO's on the skid. SO ready to hoist.
Clear to hoist.
Alright. Forward and right 20.
Okay, I'm going to slip you up around the corner a little bit for that big long tile snag there.
Okay. Clearances are looking good. Alright. Yep. Yep. That's looking good. Right. Give me a right. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold right there. He's got the hook in hand. Make a connection. Can you get me just a little more right? A little more right so we're over the top of him. Right there, looks good. Okay, line's tensioning. Prepare to take the load. Power check.
Power's good.
Alright, it's looking good. He's coming in. Alright, about halfway. 10 feet from the skid. Yeah, slow down, let him get turned around here. Alright. Slow here. Okay, we're above. I'm gonna boom in just a little bit more. Alright, we're slowly coming down.